Autism affects 3.5 million Americans. Recent studies have shown that 1% of children in the U.S. are being diagnosed with autism. I think this makes it a fairly common disorder. Many people now actually either know someone personally with autism, or they know someone who has a family member with autism.